trick or treat. Let's face it, Halloween is all about one thing.
A lot of candy.
But it's also the time of year some dentists dread because of the impact all that sugar may have on kids' teeth.
I'm gonna eat this, okay?
The worst offenders are those that have a tendency to stick on your teeth, like lollipops.
Those kind of candies are going to be more apt to cause you cavities versus a chocolate bar, for example, that you eat and it goes away pretty quickly.
And if kids want to sit down on Halloween night and eat to their heart's delight, dentists say let them. They say it's actually better to eat it all at once versus spacing it out because the continued exposure to sugar does the most damage.
Limit the number of days. Don't let it stick around in the house because you know it sticks around the house, you want to eat it, you're tempted.
So go ahead, take a bite out of Halloween. Candy may not be the scariest part after all. Erica Edwards, NBC News.